break. Get ready for 5 minutes. Yeah.
Alright, congratulations, Matt. Looking great. That was a battle of great talent. Yeah. Definitely a toe-to-toe situation. Tell me how you feel right now.
I'm a little tired, but all respect to Jay Haas. Holy shit, that guy's a warrior. All respect. When I started this, I was 2-4, two fights ago. I came in here, I'm trying to get my attitude back, a little attitude. 1-2 in a row. Last night, back to even 4-4. I was embarrassed before when I was 2-4, because I felt like I was better than that.
Attitude. Well, you certainly had nothing to be embarrassed about tonight. That was an absolutely insane uppercut from the Fame of the Level Chase. Now, you've been working that in your camp. Do you expect that he was going to have an exchange standing up with you, and that he was going to be thinking about that?
Well, yeah, we were thinking he was going to be worried about the takedown. Kevin and I were working from the back. All big thanks to Pure MMA, Andy May, Producers MMA, Zach Manzolani. Jan Holland.
Yeah, that's a new one.
They're great,
Jan.
Like the best guys in the world, so awesome.
Well, absolutely. You showed a ton of heart. It was a fantastic game plan executed. Congratulations.